Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Alhamdulillah, bismillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah kareem. Alhamdulillah, we are here. I am Umm Juwayriyah, for those who do not know, and that is the other organizer over there, Sister Layla Abdullah Polos. Alhamdulillah, give everybody a wave. Thank you for being here. Alhamdulillah, this was a joint collaboration between author and educator Layla and myself, in a lot of prayers and a lot of supplications to get here today, alhamdulillah. So we thank you for joining us. Alhamdulillah, we are here in Black History Month, recognizing and appreciating Black Muslim authors and storytellers and journalists and rhymers and griots and jellies and poets, and even those of you who are still doodling in your notebooks and in your journals with thoughts and ideals that you want to get out but don't know how to. We celebrate you and in your desire and your interest in written word, alhamdulillah. Whether it's fragments or phrases or sentences or paragraphs or bars that eventually we will become stories, inshallah. That is the essence of writing and writers, to dig in to every emotion and bring it out, and to fight to bring the story to life. Allah Ta'ala, he says in Surah Ar-Rahman, Allahumma hul bayan, that he, Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala, is the one who taught man to express oneself. And when you think about Black Muslim authors, alhamdulillah, and the stories of our ancestors, and we claim them all, we claim all of our ancestors, from Zora Neale Hurston, to Al-Hajj Malik Shabazz, to Asada Shakur, to Imam Jamil Alameen, to Dr. Amina Abdul Haq, to Ahmed E. Cleaver, rahimahullahu ta'ala, to Zakia, Nasheed Jackson, Khadija Abdul Haq, Amir Suleiman, Tavasha Shannon, Native Dean, Khalil Ismail, Najma 5-3, Malik Salam, and on and on and on and on and on. We have a rich history of storytelling and a rich history of survival and a rich history of community and a rich, 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 rich history of faith. Iman. And when you think about the story, the essence of what a story is and what it does to you, when you read it, the inspiration, the love, that goes into pulling it out of yourself. That is why we are here appreciating you and recognizing you all today. Not always have our stories and the people who have created them received acknowledgement from us or from others. It has not ever been easy to find representations of us in the past or in the present, not even with Sheikh Google. So today, we are doing the work. We are putting our feet forward. We are becoming active and saying each other's name and sharing our stories. My mother was born in Harlem Hospital on 137th Street. And she loved going to the libraries in Harlem. She loved reading, she loved writing. And eventually she made her way to Massachusetts, where I was born, in Springfield, Massachusetts, which is the home of Dr. Seuss. But she brought her books with her, alhamdulillah, from Harlem. And I grew up reading as a young Muslim girl. I grew up listening to the stories of my father and his friends from Dar al-Islam. And one of the things that stayed with us, one of the things that stayed with me, was sharing my story, writing my story. There wasn't a lot of things in the 80s and 90s that little brown Muslim girls could do. I did not see my name in any book. I never seen a medium, that is my name. And I definitely didn't see any Juwayriyahs on any covers. But alhamdulillah, because we had books and we had the story and it was put into me so early on, I said to myself very early on that one day, inshallah ta'ala, that my name would be on the front of a cover. Today, alhamdulillah, it's been on many covers. And so inshallah ta'ala, for all of those other young Muslim girls, black, white, brown, blue, mediums, Juwayriyahs, Binyamins, Abdullahs, Muhammads, who are waiting to see their names, we stand here before you today, inshallah, to inspire them, the next generation, inshallah, to pick up that pen and to share their stories. So I welcome you here today, and inshallah, I hope you learned something. I hope you are inspired to go back to your communities, inshallah, and to spread the word that there are many Black Muslim authors out there. Look for us, inshallah, and hopefully the next generation, you're gonna flood it. You're gonna be the flag bearers, inshallah, to carry this tradition of storytelling on, inshallah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.